Sustainable skies. How airlines are cutting carbon in air freight. For years, air freight has been the backbone of global trade. Fast, reliable, essential. But it's also carried a heavy burden, carbon emissions. Now the industry is rewriting that story and leading one of the biggest sustainability transformations in transportation history. Air freight makes up just 2-3% of global CO2 emissions, yet moves over 35% of world trade value. That's the paradox, a critical industry with a big responsibility. To keep the world connected, airlines must fly cleaner, and they're doing it through fuel innovation, digital optimization, and smarter fleets. 1. Sustainable aviation fuel, SAF, the game changer. Sustainable aviation fuel, or SAF, is redefining what powers the sky. It's made from renewable waste, used cooking oil, agricultural residue, even municipal waste. And it can cut life cycle emissions by up to 80% compared to traditional jet fuel. Major carriers like Lufthansa Cargo, Qatar Airways Cargo, and Emirates Sky Cargo are signing long-term SAF deals. Global production is expected to triple by 2025, with governments backing the transition through programs like Refuel EU Aviation. The challenge? Supply. SAF still represents less than 0.2% of aviation fuel worldwide. But investments are scaling fast, from refineries to feedstock innovation, and it's turning sustainability from buzzword to business advantage. 2. Fleet modernization. Smarter, lighter, cleaner. Newer aircraft are changing the math on emissions. The latest Boeing 700M7F, Airbus A350F, and 787-9 freighters deliver 15 to 25% better fuel efficiency. How? Lighter carbon composite bodies, aerodynamic winglets, and ultra-efficient turbofan engines. Even small changes, shorter taxi times, optimized cargo loading, or single-engine taxiing can save thousands of gallons of fuel every year. Modern fleets aren't just about power. They're about precision. 3. Digital optimization, the smart freight revolution. The real revolution isn't just mechanical, it's digital. AI-driven route planning predicts weather, wind, and traffic to find the most fuel-efficient flight paths. Predictive maintenance sensors flag inefficiencies before they waste fuel. And load planning software ensures every plane flies with maximum efficiency, no wasted weight, no wasted energy. According to McKinsey, digital optimization can reduce emissions by up to 10% across global fleets without touching the fuel itself. 4. Ground operations. Go green sustainability doesn't stop in the air. Airports like Schiphol and Heathrow are rolling out electric cargo tugs, solar hangars, and net zero terminals. FedEx plans to go fully carbon neutral by 2040. Air France KLM Cargo uses energy-saving automation in its warehouses. Every link in the chain, from tarmac to terminal, is being rebuilt cleaner. 5. Collaboration in AMP, the path to net zero airlines can't do it alone. Coalitions like Clean Skies for Tomorrow and Cargo IQ are uniting carriers, forwarders, and regulators to drive large-scale change. Governments are co-funding hydrogen and hybrid electric test programs. By 2035, expect to see the first zero-emission aircraft joining commercial cargo fleets. The result is a global partnership where sustainability isn't a side project, it's core to strategy. 6. The bottom line. Green is the new competitive advantage. Sustainability used to be optional. Now it's the new currency of credibility. Shippers in industries like pharma, tech, and retail are choosing carriers that help them meet ESG targets. Low-carbon logistics isn't just good for the planet, it's good for business. At Be Loaded, we see sustainability as movement in action, the alignment of profit, performance, and purpose. Airlines are proving that decarbonization and profitability can fly together. Cleaner fleets, smarter fuels, stronger partnerships. The skies are going green, and the future of freight will belong to those bold enough to fly cleaner, greener, and smarter. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insights on transportation topics. Anytime, any place. Be loaded.